Be careful. Get the shovel. Yeah.
Did you have a good time out there?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part? What do you like about playing? Playing?
Tell her that you were watering the plants.
Watering the plants.
Do you like gardening? Do you like being out there planting and watering? Why? What's fun about that?
The newspaper is here.
Hi, my name is Elisa Mendez and I work for Roadrunners Preschool. I'm a site supervisor. And today we're having a fun day with the parents. We're having a planning day. We're working in a cooperation with the health department. And this is to teach our children and educate our parents and children to eat healthy and also to have better habits of eating healthy, learning about fruits and vegetables, and not only but eating better, but to learn how to grow and plant different vegetables. Like you see today, we have a good success. We have a good support from the parents. We have good involvement from the parents, and that helps our learning experience, not only for us, but for the children, because we're a team here. There's a lot of cooperation with the parents, and that helps our program improving with our schools and in our system too, because that demonstrates that there's a lot of necessity for state-funded preschoolers, and in not only in the educational and academic skills, but also in the healthy, habits on eating and staying healthy.
Do you think that teaching has to start out young, because these are all really young kids learning this stuff?
The youngest, the better, because if you educate the children as the younger age, you know, to eat healthy and with healthy habits, it's better, because they're gonna learn from a younger age, you know, to taste and to eat healthy, and they're gonna be exploring and they're gonna be learning good habits, and they're gonna grow healthy, and that's how they're gonna grow, and they're gonna have a better knowledge through life.
So what do you think of the program out there?
I think the program is very good for the kids, because now on days they just play inside the house. They are not related with the plants, and I think they connect them.
Did you have fun out there with
them? See, I got fun.
Are you having fun?
Are you having fun, Samantha?
Julian, you're in this group over here. You're in this group.